Stag's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
That's another one of the militia's lieutenants out of the picture. The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stag's face when we harpooned him?
Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Flies around in an airship, for crying out loud. It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew.
He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Thank you.
vibration on that drone.
Don't worry. He's so much as breathed, this thing will find him.
He's taking one man. That means nothing. Tactically, he's still weak. Find him and break him.
You heard what the man said? Man that's here somewhere. We take him down. No mercy.
It's too quiet. Report. We'll be fine if we keep it tight and work together.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.